Hi, I'm Chaos here. This time with a new tech idea. This is called Orion Scrap Relic Beast. Pretty much it includes Relic Beast and it's based around the physical rank of magic limited variance force. So here it goes. The monsters first. Relic Beast Leo, of course. Pretty much the research of the deck and best Relic Beast monster, pretty much. Then, three Relic Beast Double Conway. Yeah. You have two of them in a graveyard, you recognize one, and that Relic Beast monster in our graveyard to your hand. It's an 1800 beta, so it works. Then, Relic Beast Twin-Headed Eagle. You banish this from the graveyard and target one Exist monster and then add two Relic Beast monsters in your graveyard. So your two Exist monsters Exist materials. So run out of Exist materials, you can use this card. Then Relic Beast Unicorn. You banish this card and then you have one Psychic Exist monster in your graveyard. Like number 8. Then Relic Beast Basilisk. So destroyer, anything that parallels with it is pretty much destroyed. Then Relic Beast Eol. You control a Relic Beast monster in your field, on the field, and then you can spell someone discard. So it is for your Shockmaster phase. Then to Kobinberg. When this can normal summon, can cast on one level 4 lower monster from your hand. So it's very good for Exist summoning. Then the Scrap Engine. Three Scrap Beast. So level 4 Tuna, there are Synchro Blaze. And two Scrap Chimera. When this can normal summon, if there's someone wants Scrap Tuna monster from a graveyard, like Scrap Beast. So it's really good. Then, two V-Salamander. In this normal summon, you can collect one Utopia monster from a graveyard and spell summon this. Like number 39 Utopia. So it's really good in this kind of deck. Just spell summon this. Normal summon this and then bring Utopia from a graveyard that can use limited variance force. And of course, Image of Darkness that protect you from the case. Then the spell guards. 3 Rank of Magic, limited variance force. You use it on any rank 4 monster. It does on one number. C monster with one rank higher. Like number C39, Utopia Ray Victory, or number C39, Utopia Ray V. Then Lance Herald Yard. It's pretty much your, like your miracle version, but it's for Exist monsters. Target two Relic Beast once in your graveyard, there's a summon and then instantly Exist. Then three Herald Reroll, you can spell someone Relic Beast monster from your graveyard, pretty much. Super of Duality, for consistency. Then Staples Master Reborn, Dark Lord, and Crystal. Then to Viscous Pit from the Force. So, Traps, one Sun Judgment, and Solar Morning, and two Torrential Tribute. Then to the extra deck, which is pretty much the most crucial part of the deck. To Scrap Dragon, because you play your Scrap Penguin, and it's really good. One Star Wars Dragon, of course, and one Grimson Blader, because it's really good synchro and stop many decks. Exist monsters. Number C is not Utopia Ray Victory. 2 Utopia Ray V. Then 1 number 16 Shockmaster. 2 number 15 Utopia. 1 number 8 Heretic King General Heritage. 1 Lightning Chirori. 1 Chimera Pearl. 1 Mastrak. Chef Machine and one Photon Patriot or yeah. So this is my new tech idea, I guess. It's still pretty experimental, but I think it should work. I think it's really unique. So let me know what you think about this tech, and goodbye.